Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to talk about Stranger Things Season 5's shooting updates and Millie Bobby Brown on the end of Eleven's character. Now, according to Millie Bobby Brown, they are still going to keep filming for 9 months and we are already 2 months into the shoots. So fans are now panicking as there was only going to be 8 months of more shoots, but this keeps getting delayed. I mean, the lead cast has literally grown into adults. Further, Millie is not allowed to disclose any details, but when asked about the finale, she reveals how she has already read the scripts, and she thinks it is unbelievable. Further, she adds that if we loved the seasons before, then we should really trust the Duffer brothers, as they will bring something like no other. She is really excited for people to see what's in store. But yes, from the way she describes her character Eleven's storylines end, fans are now speculating that Eleven will die, as she has revealed how she was shocked and in a pause when she read the end. It's going to be incredible, but with that, a sad one too for sure. So guys, stay tuned for further updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you.